Hello and welcome to another tutorial for OpenCart. In this video, we will show you how to create and add filters to your categories and products in OpenCart. Filters are one of the most important components of your online store because they help your customers narrow down the range of products and quickly find what they're looking for. There are 5 steps to creating and adding filters in OpenCart. We're gonna take you through them. Let's begin. Step number 1. Install and enable the filters module. To do this, go to your admin panel and then click on extensions. Select modules and find the native OpenCart filters module. Install it. Click edit and enable the module. When you're done, click on save. Now we're headed for step number 2. Create a filter group and add filters. To do this, let's go to the catalog menu in your OpenCart admin panel and click on filters. This is where all the filters are managed. To add a new filter, we're gonna click on the plus icon at the top right corner. We can use this to create a filter group name. Another field to give the filter a sort order number to define its position, and a field for the name for each filter. For our example, we will use computer components for the filter group. The sort order number will be 0. The filters we will add in this example are some of the core computer components. So let's go first with the motherboard with a sort order of 0, CPU with a sort order set to 1, RAM with a sort order 2, and last but not least, GPU with a sort order 3. This is our new filter group with 4 filters. Next stop, step number 3. Add filters to a category. To do this, go to Catalog and then Categories. Since we created filters for computer components, we will use the desktop category. Click on Edit and then select the Data tab. The second field is called Filters. This is where we will add all of the filters we just created: motherboard, CPU, RAM, and GPU. Once we're done, let's click on save and go forward. Step number 4. Add the filters to a product. In order for the filters to work, we have to assign them to products. In this way, they appear in the results when a filter is selected. To do this, let's go to Catalog and then click on Products. Now we select the iMac. We click on Edit and then go to the Links tab. As we can see, the third field is called Filters. Let's add one of the filters we created, the motherboard, and then click Save. Now it's the final step. Assign the filter module to the category layout. For the filter widget to appear, it needs to be assigned to a layout. Go to Design, then Layouts. We want our filters to be visible when we select the desktop category. This means that we have to click on Category Layout. Add a new module to a column left and select Filter. This is, of course, if we want to show the filter on the left. After that, we click Save. And now the filters will be visible in the front end of your website. Go to the homepage, hover over desktops and click Show All Desktops. At the left side, we have a widget called Refined Search, where we see all the filters we just created. Click on Motherboard to see the iMac appearing in the results. That's it. Now you know how to create filters for all the products and categories in your OpenCart store. Click on the like video if this tutorial has helped you. For more videos about setting up OpenCart, click the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching and see you next time.